God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't tease her.
I don't need another fight in my life.
So I'm reading this
telling
book
you for
review
the last time. Stay away from that boy.
Well, look at you.
How you doing?
Like that fills your heart as much as it does your belly. I only hope the boys around here don't start falling into gangs like out in California.
Thank you.
got a bad sense about this, man. Richie needs to work this shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Because if he don't, we are fucked like yo mama on prom night.
For sure, man. For sure. Well, better get back to it before Bobby starts hollering again.
Thinks I'm giving up that easy.
Huh?
How you doing, partner?
gotta be someone I can talk to. Hey!
What?
For a second guessing now, asshole. So you get your yellow ass out there, or I'll shoot you my fucking self.
Shit, fuck. Fine. Hey, motherfucker. Georgie sent you? Who are you?
Don't know. Could be Georgie's boss.
In our blood.
Pull your goddamn trigger.
Oh, it is.
Damn it. Got me. Take us off.
make this fast. Promise.
Get out there, Mark, and find him.
I want to skin his ass myself.
Things just keep looking up for me. I'm empty.
Think I'm gonna just hand this shit over? began in a small
negro village
nestled deep in the bayou, far outside. It was a place where slaves ran the dream of the world and hoped to call home.
Second reload.
Damn it!